Most dog owners have had that thought, like, I wish my dog could talk. Yeah. Right? You have that thought. But immediately after that thought, I have the thought of, he's too needy. Yeah. If Doogie could talk, and he had a cell phone. Dude, I'd leave the house for 5 minutes. I'd check my voicemail. It'd be like, you have 30 new voicemails. Boop. Hey, what's going on? It's me, Doogie. Listen, I know you said we're going for a walk. I just kind of wanted to touch base and see what time you were thinking. Go ahead and give me a call back. I'm at home. Boop, hey, it's me again. Listen, have you seen my red ball? Yeah, you know the one we take to the park? Cassie should find it. Anyways, no big deal. Call me again. The Amazon packages are here. Boop. Hey, y'all. You're not going to want to go in the living room. Boop. I'm just kidding. It's me, Doogie. Don't be mad.